We no longer worship water, earth, or stone. We have changed. And in doing so, what have we lost? Are we now just another product of mass-produced culture where ancient roots are forgotten?